Hey guys, today I'm back with NASCAR Hate to a Career Mode. This is episode 19. In this episode, we're going to go into Chicagoland for the truck race. And it's the last race until the playoffs. Last race of the regular season. We have two wins so far entering the playoffs. Can we make it a third win before the playoffs? I don't know. We'll have to just see. Let's see right now. Let's go and start qualifying. When we get to the track. Here we are, Chicagoland. There's my number 99 truck. Let's just start qualifying.
Go, 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 go!
Here we are, starting the qualifying lap. We got the one qualifying lap like normal. Coming through 3 and 4. Off of turn 4. Coming to the start-finish line. Where am I going to qualify?
Time to see how we measured up.
10, not bad. Austin Cindric gets the pole. Well, let's get this race underway. Here we go, Austin Cindric leading us to the green flag.
Steady.
Nice. Green flag is all we are underway here at Chicagoland Speedway.
Car outside. Car underneath. Top
3 laps in stage 1.
Clear high.
Get down to the bottom.
Stay low. Careful. Stay low. Stay right there.
Trying to pass John Hunter Nemechek. Gonna come to complete the first lap as we do. Moved up 3 spots. 2 laps to go in the stage.
Car outside, car underneath.
Being put 3 wide between John Hunter Nemechek and Christopher Bell.
Clear up top.
Got a great run. Got behind Ben Rhodes. We don't want to hit him, you know how.
Right,
he talked
there
to me after the, I think it was a Road America race in episode 17.
Hold your line.
When he says I was out of control and NASCAR should suspend me. This is the last lap in stage 1.
Carlo.
Look at that great run through the corner I get on the outside. Behind my teammate Austin Cindric.
Stay right there. Clear up top.
I'm going to go for a stage win.
Carlo.
Whoa, Cody Coughlin makes contact. Cody Coughlin will win the first stage. I still get second, so I still get 9 points. 17 laps to go in the whole race. Estimated fuel 44. We just never have to pit. We'll pit in the next season, I'll tell you that. Or the next, when we go into Xfinity after this truck season. But let's just go back green. Here we go, restart second. Next to Cody Coughlin.
Nice, smooth here.
Green flag back in the air. Start of stage 2. Four laps to go in this stage, stage two.
Car inside. Car underneath.
Whoa. Oops. Hit the wall.
Car inside.
Can't be doing that. Back into the 10th spot.
Clear, clear.
Behind Grant Enfinger. To the outside of Ross Chastain.
Stay high.
Three
stay
laps
right
to go
there.
In this stage.
Car inside.
Made some contact with my teammate, Chase Briscoe. I'm gonna get to the bottom. Truck swinging. Just cleared Grant Enfinger, made a little bit of contact, though. Two laps to go in this stage.
Car outside. All clear.
Behind Austin Hill, he moves up. Looks like I'm gonna get around him. Here's Ryan Truex. You know, we're rivals, so he's probably gonna race me aggressively. Yep, look at that. He's pinching
stay
me to the
right
bottom.
There.
Look at this. Oh, Ryan Truex. You freaking jerk. Almost, he tried to make me spin by making me hit the apron. One lap to go in the stage. But I had a great save.
Clear low.
Take that, Truex. Look at that, I got the point from him. I'm not happy. That's what you get. 12 laps remaining in this race, so we should go green with about 10 laps, or 9. Here we go, coming back to the green flag for the start of the last stage.
Almost ready, nice and smooth here. Going green.
Green flag back in the air, stage 3. And we do have 9 laps to go.
Stay on the bottom. Steady. Car high.
You know, Ryan Truex doesn't like me, so you know he's going to pinch me down.
Stay right there. Car high.
Don't care to make any little bit of contact with him.
Stay low. Hold your line. Car up top.
And I'm around. I wrecked. Yep, so I wrecked. Well, we have 9 laps to go. Let's just finish these laps. Should have about 6 to go.
Stay sharp. Green's coming. Okay, be smart out there. Going green. Car inside.
Here we go. Going back green. With
Carlo. Five laps to go.
Let's see what we can get out of this.
Stay high.
Let's get at
hold
least the top
line,
10.
Carlo.
Literally, my mom just sabotaged
right
me.
There.
She opened my door because I keep my door closed while recording. And she opened it, sabotaged me because I looked over at her.
Keep
tell her
right
I'm recording.
There.
And then I wrecked. Let's
Carlo.
Just at least get a top
clear
10,
low.
Top 5 out of this. Let's go for the top 5. Whoa, contact. 4 laps to go.
You're 3 wide.
Yeah, 3 wide, I know. I want to get the best result out of this that I can.
Stay high. Keep it right there. Clear low.
Behind Austin Hill. Gonna try to get top 5. 3 to go. Or 3 laps to go. However you want to say it. I hit the wall. Just a little bit. Only hit the wall just a little bit. Gonna get past Austin Hill for 5th. So now we're in the top 5. Pass Christopher Bell for 4th.
2
laps to go.
Car up top.
Trying to get past Cody Coughlin. Full throttling it through the corner. On the inside of Ryan Truex. He's pinching me down. I moved him up the track. Made him lose positions. All right, 1 lap to go. Sponsored by Credit One Bank. Hey, Truex is pinching me to the bottom. So I pushed him all the way up the track. Where he really had to let off the gas. Well, it looks like the best I'll be able to get is a runner-up finish.
Stay right there.
That's not bad. Not a bad way to start the playoffs. Trying to catch Ben Rhodes, but I will not. I won't be able to catch Ben Rhodes, and I think that's his 3rd win of the season.
Great
Ben
run.
Rhodes wins, and
top
I finish 2nd. Not bad. Final race before the playoffs. Ben Rhodes won the 2nd stage, and Cody Coughlin won the 1st stage. I get a $52,269 for this race, and that was Ben Rhodes' 2nd win of the season. Fastest slab goes to me with a 32.35. Most laps though was Ben Rhodes. He led 16 laps. On the move was Myatt Snider. Started 20th, finished 8th, moved up 12 positions. Top break for Stuart Friesen. Started 15th, finished 26th, lost 11 positions. Where did Ryan Truex finish? 9th. He deserved to have a pretty bad finish. He could have had like 3rd if I didn't push him off the track. But hey, he was pinching me down at the bottom. You made the playoffs. I have made the playoffs. John Hunter Nemechek, congratulations at OMG. You made the Camping World Truck Series playoffs. Hashtag playoff driver. Thank you, John Hunter Nemechek. And the next race is going to be at New Hampshire for the UNO 175. That will be in the next episode, so if you like this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you want to enjoy my content, and comment down below what you thought about this video. Alright, bye guys.